rules the world.
So listen, you find one whenever I'm talking to one. I'll let you know.
This is a problem. It's competition.
It's right here. Five
yeah. Yeah, Ryan H. Yeah, it's Will Fuller in front of us. Will Fuller in front of us from the Texans.
Wing it.
Hey, Will, they're all saying hi to you on my channel, so. There you go.
Right?
Will is a Peter Tosh fan.
So I stopped that video rest if you want to name it this. Whatever.
Oh! Mr. Derek Henry. He's got a huge.
Okay. Hey Jeff, did you see my last text?
Nobody doesn't like me. Nobody doesn't like me. Okay, Kevin doesn't like me.
Alright, we're gonna.
There's one.
I'm gonna open some prime steaks on the table.
I think it's
something easy.
First part, guess who it is? Not me.
Hi-Rod.
Yeah, this is Friday, yeah. Oh my God.
We're going to do some prime six, guys.
What if you just random? Oh, it's a
prime
six.
Listen, try.
When I hit one,
I'll bring it up.
Yeah, thanks so much. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Here, come this way.
Yeah, come this way. With all the wires and stuff here.
Dax, this is Bill. Bill, the great guy.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Got Dak here, guys.
The internet is absolutely perfect.
What's up, baby?
Come through. Perfect.
There you are. Yeah, see? Looks got good. The setup. Got the setup. You're looking good in your Cowboys.
You know, sure.
You
that.
You already got some damage.
Yeah, you know, it doesn't take me long to earn my stripes.
Cool, cool. So we're going to open up some time signatures. I know you're in this.
You know I am.
Yeah, I know you are. Wait, I pulled some of your cards already. All
right. Yeah. See, you know, they said I was in those over there, and I hadn't found them.
There's a guy out here I'd like to laser. Laser 9431. He's a huge Cowboy fan.
Yeah, what's up, Laser 9431? Go Cowboys. You know, Cowboy Nation only. The best team in Texas. That's to my boy Will Fuller.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He was looking like he was confused. Ooh, Cam.
I don't know who we got next. We'll see. We're just running groups through stuff.
I got a kid. Was his Braxton off the
yeah.
Z?
Yeah. Zeke.
Same difference. Ohio State. They've got enough of those.
How you liking it so far?
I'm enjoying it, man.
Don't tweet that.
Braxton, man.
Ooh, Brady. Tom and Timmy.
Ricky. Yeah. So we hit a Ricky Williams?
Yeah.
Ow, Jimmy, does that hurt? Yeah, it looked like it did. He like grabbed it.
You found yourself over there, Will?
I didn't see myself there. How
about you? Nah, yeah. I'm getting close though. Any more cow? I see the star right there. Who is that? Kiki 80? I see that. Now, what is this? Kermit right there. What's going on?
Oh, they're half the season. Oh, yeah, they're doing all of the emojis and stuff.
There we go. I like the excitement.
As in a DVD, yeah.
Come on, New York. I can't say that to him. Come on. Can't say that to nothing.
No, he's like,
stay healthy.
Oh, yeah.
Don't be saying that. Don't be saying that.
New Yorker. Boy, I back him up. He's going to be good.
Yeah.
Michael Crabbe. Roller.
Sardell.
Did
you get
it?
Roller.
Ardell Jones, man, this must be all Ohio State ball.
Yeah, let's just do some more class.
Case.
No cool.
Dan Marino. Rashad Higgins. Joe Montana.
All right, I'm just starting the video game recording to do some more classics.
You like opening cards? We've got a lot of breaks
going now. Say again? You collect at all?
No, I don't, but I'm going to, you know, say, really I see something I come across that I really like, and I'm going to start collecting.
Okay, good.
I've made me a collector this weekend. Awesome. Everybody should collect. Panini's awesome.
What do you think about seeing yourself on a card?
I mean, like I said, I've never collected in my life, but, you know, I mean, I think everybody kind of plays the game, you dream of being on the car, being on the video games, stuff like that. So,
did you see your Madden?
I saw my Madden rage. You know, wasn't too excited about them, but you know it's Madden, so they update every week. Have a couple of good games, you know, get my ratings up. So, it is what it is. I accept it, but. It's awesome to see, you know, saying just even sign these cards, knowing they're going out, you know, to kids and collectors, they really care about this, and, you know, so put the time into it.
Yeah,
that's
right. How'd you come to picking number 4?
Ooh, Dez Bryant, Michael Irvin, that's a keep right there. You know? Yeah, so,
Nice.
There you go. That's special.
Nice.
To some kind.
Carson Wentz and Jared Goff duel, pulled by who? Prescott. Duel, Jared Goff and Carson Wentz.
Good luck to those guys. Good luck. But number 4, yeah, so it came from my mom. The birthday is September the 4th, so it's the main reason I'm wearing the 4. And then as well as wearing the 4th round, you know, just kind of allows you to look at yourself, see the little chip, you know, add to the chip on your shoulder, keep moving. Yeah, Sarah's Greg Olson, Julio. Crab again. So you saw me and you didn't keep it.
Well, it's for a customer.
Oh,
for
a
Cowboys fan.
But if I get him, yeah. Absolutely, man. 7-25, Devin Smith, he pulled.
But I'm a Giants fan. I still watch some. My wife is a Cowboys fan.
Oh, this is
nice.
So she's the smart one in the household.
It's funny, we actually have a. We actually bought,
I've got all this base.
Killer's bugs. We throw them at each other every time.
Nelson Spruce.
What's the go-to junk food?
You guys
know. Go-to junk food. Has to be sour worms, anything sour. Airhead Extremes, I mean. Anything.
You got a 100 over there?
Glossy. What?
You got 100 over there?
New Yorker.
One touches.
No superstitions.
None? Uh-oh. Yeah, because...
not really.
Who's with me? Paul Perkins?
Yeah.
He puts
his
socks on. It has to be in a certain way. It's kind of interesting.
Nah, the only thing I did consistently before a game was, I guess you could say, shower right before I head to the stadium. But... Nah, I mean, I'm very routine, as you can say, but I don't trip out and think anything's going to go wrong if I don't do it in the same manner or fashion as I did before.
Kenny Lawler?
Good thing you had a towel.
Nervous, right? No.
Yeah. It's going to be all right. You're doing great. Keep doing what you want.
About another hour or so.
I'm addicted to ass. How was your draft?
It was fun. I mean, obviously, waited longer than I wanted to, but just the whole process of going through the draft, getting prepared.
You just want me to pick you up one out of the back?
Trying to stay out of trouble. Just was, you know, it was fun. But
Blake Bortles, 15 of 15.
We got a little stressful at the end, you know, just wanting to be on the team, obviously. So I'm thankful, you know, to give the Cowboys to the great organization. Have a playbook, baby.
I can study. What's the horse race? When's the horse betting race?
So, being a Giants fan, have they taught you how to hate the Giants and the Eagles? Not yet?
Even after
the Giants spent $20 million on their defense this year,
money doesn't mean anything, you know?
Well, that's true. You're right.
Money doesn't mean anything. I know I'm not trying to talk. They spent about how much you say?
$200 million.
They spent about that just in their quarterbacks. Only one can play. Hey, Dak.
What's up?
Finally.
Oh, I got one of you.
Finally.
Carl Joseph.
There we go.
Yep.
There you go.
You see him. There we go, baby.
Yeah.
Right back. $50, huh?
Yeah.
Happy girl.
Appreciate it. And you're hanging out in the shade for a little bit.
Thank you for that.
Yeah.
Give me a break.
I'll re-pull one of the monster cards, guys.
FaceTime over here with this girl.
So Beckett came in.
Only Dak to be touched by Dak.
It's
the only Dak to be touched by Dak. You're a nerd.
Maybe choose it. Alshon Jeffrey could also be
there. Would you,
we'll do both of those today.
Oh, who are you a fan of football? Who'd you grow up watching? Oh, no.
It's all outside.
Who is that what?
Chinese tributes.
Who's your team growing up?
Cowboys, yeah. Cowboys? So I grew up a Cowboys fan, yeah. Being from my ass out of Super Louisiana, a town called Baltimore. We were out here in Dallas.
Yeah,
it was awesome. It was a joke, yeah. True.
That's awesome.
Right, right.
That's awesome.
Now it's business, you know,
yeah.
So
survivor
on
the
beat
the
Eagles.
Yeah, Eagles ain't on money. Eagles
ain't
on line.
Well, yeah, Giants, okay. Eagles, Redskins, okay. You name it.
Okay, breakthrough is coming
especially
up.
The Eagles for me, and especially the Giants.
Oh, boy. Oh, man, here we go. I'm nervous.
So you're looking forward to playing.
We don't even get to open
that. Is that the team you're looking forward to playing the most
as
an Eagle?
I'd say the Eagles and the Redskins. I like a few players on the offensive side of the Giants. So,
Sapphires.
I kind of think I'm hard. Just hate the Giants. The Eagles and the Redskins, I used to have teammates from Mississippi State. They played defense line. I was with Fletcher Cox for the Eagles. And Preston Smith for the Redskins, who were two great. The down lineman, one of them, imprinted himself as being one of the best interior linemen in the league right now. And then Preston Smith, I think, led the rookies last year in sacks. So I know they'll be coming after me. They both told me it's business. So we'll see. I'm excited, you know what I'm saying, to make the match.
That's awesome, man. That's awesome. So, are you going to be on the field this time? Are you going to, trade jerseys this time for players
too? Yeah, definitely. So, Preston Smith, as I said, my teammate from Mississippi State, as soon as I got drafted, he was like, we're trading jerseys this year.
That's awesome.
So I'm like, yeah, definitely. That'll be exciting to do that.
You're going to have, a room in your house and just that
stuff? Yeah, awesome. I will. I mean, man caves, you know, some of the greats I've traded jerseys with over the years. Some of my, just favorite players I played against, I guess you would say.
Yeah.
And
how was it?
It was pretty good, right? I mean, it was great. Yeah, I mean, he's a great man, great businessman, as you can tell. Loves football. Loves everything about the Cowboys. He has high expectations for the organization. So it's exciting to be with a team that's about that.
Variety of players.
I can't say that either. Come on, guys. Ask some other questions we can talk about. What was your favorite college game to play in Dak? What was your favorite game in college?
My favorite game throughout my college, probably Arkansas this past year. Scored 7 touchdowns. Brandon Allen scored 7 touchdowns. Threw 5, ran 2, and we beat him with my block in the field goal. So we scored 52. So an amazing game to shoot out of there and everything else. Awesome. Fun road win, big road win for us at the end of the season.
I never went to a school that had a winning football team. Yeah. I graduated.
Oh, okay.
4 years with them.
Yeah. That's that city, you know?
Yeah.
How do you win in that city?
Yeah. 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 Can't win.
Live stream over here. Everyone's in there.
Alright. Zeke! Zeke! You good? Hey, you gotta come. You gotta come. Shout out, my.
That's a good one.
I know, I'm asking though.
So they only made 10 of this part. This is the second half day that was left.
You talking to people?
Yeah, they made 10 of this part.
You know, I don't remember the bill for damage, so that's how I stickle.
Yeah.
Well, me? Not him. He's still got stickers on. You know, I bring your pressure on. That's what I bring your levers down.
Yeah, no problem.
Uh-oh.
No, it's not like a right now. It's got all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Each of the scraps.
Yeah.
Each of the
scraps. Yeah. Literally a ruby in the cover.
Immaculate football, he's signing chin straps, guys. Look at that.
Yeah, he's FaceTiming.
Make sure you get one
over here.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
1 of 15, Russell Wilson Ruby.
That's sweet.
Oh, that's terrible.
All right, so you one more right here. No, that one doesn't. The middle one's just like a patch auto of a player or an auto.
I'm not going to talk to everybody about those stickers.
That's a diamond.
It's a big boy,
everybody in the collecting business, you know, they always want to talk to the athletes about these signing stickers. They always tell me that, you know, they'll collect you more if your signature stays on the sticker. You have to keep it. Don't come off the sticker. They'll collect you more if you keep it on the sticker. So I'll show you right here. See how he's there? He actually came off the sticker.
The other one.
So people don't like that. They want athletes to stay on the sticker. And then it's a better I told you, it's funny, I told that to Carlos Williams last year. He goes, really, that's the case? Off card. Off card. They're worth more, right? I'm like, yeah. That was pretty funny. Right. But yeah, they're all telling me, make sure you know about the stickers.
So. Right,
I'll keep that in mind for now. I'll try anyways. Yeah. Carlos did.
And then if you add more stuff in the sticker, everybody loves that stuff. So you go break it for a Cowboys.
I'll do the Go Cowboys, or if it's a college card, I'll do the Hell State in there, but that's a one of the lines or something special, you know, but it's time for some, you know?
I don't want to say, I don't want to know that
Yeah. So, you know the Cowboys are the largest collecting families. Cowboys are the biggest player. Everybody collects Cowboys.
Right.
Why?
It's America's team, that's why.
Yeah.
It shouldn't be a question of why.
Burgers
asked. You're gonna be a Cowboys fan now.
Burgers. It's hard. It's hard. I'm gonna be a Prescott fan.
Appreciate that.
Favorite TV show?
I don't watch much TV, but when I do, it's keeping up with whatever happened in sports that day. That's why I go to sleep. You know, I wake up in the morning and turn it on. So
Laser. Ryan, he's gonna. You're his number one collection right now. He's gonna collect you no matter what. Laser, you're his guy. He's your PC. He's your PC.
I might write 2 laser on one, and maybe just so happen to get it. Somebody else would be more than pissed if they got it, and it said 2 laser.
Yeah.
Devontae Parker jumbo patch. No.
Besides football, what other hobbies do you have?
Sports in general. I mean, I love to play sports. I love to be active. Video games are huge. I love to play FIFA. I'm big into FIFA. Call of Duty a little bit. And fishing. I mean, I can spend all day outside fishing. You want to get ready to tear up some lakes in Dallas, so if you got some private ponds you want me to go fishing, let me know. I'll definitely make a trip.
So Pink Cheesecake is a female that collects football cards. She goes, Dak, how do you feel that even though I'm a Bucks fan, I'm collecting you now because you're pretty hard.
Appreciate it. It's special right there. My high school was the Bucks. Does that mean anything? Does that make it better?
Ask me if you are you willing to share your Xbox getting thing?
Not on Xbox. So.
Not on Xbox.
It's all about PS4. You got to change, man. All about the PlayStation 4.
Did you wear number 15 in honor of Tim Tebow?
I guess you would say somewhat. I mean, yeah, going into college, I mean, obviously Tim Tebow is a great college quarterback. Yeah. Just a great thing for the University of Florida. Coach Mullen coaching at Florida, my head coach. So going there was kind of that deal. I wore 6 in high school, 1-6. Didn't get it, so I think, you know, kind of get the Tim Tebow and 1+5=6.
Yeah.
Still made it work.
You want to tell the guys your Twitter handle?
Yeah, so Twitter is 15_DACP, and Instagram is _4DACP.
Did you guys get that? Oh, everybody wants to ask you, are you a basketball fan too?
Yeah, I mean, sports in general, because I guess the one I can't talk to you about is probably hockey. Sports in general, I think we actually going to know one last night. We were at the Mad Bulls. They didn't tell us who won. I didn't read up on this morning last night.
The game?
Yeah.
I don't even know. Jeez, I don't even know who won the game.
They had the Madden tournament on, so somebody sent in with who won, what the score.
Who won the basketball game yesterday, guys?
Kevin Hoop. 299. That's a nice one.
No, there's no games last night. No games. It was a hockey game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so game's tied.
I thought the Warriors and the Thunder played last night. But, okay, well, I'm going for the Thunder to win that series. I think Kevin Durant and Russell Westbrook are hungry, so I'm pushing for them to win. I think it's about time they do. But overall, to win, the only thing I'm going with King James. You know, for him to be named the King, he needs to go ahead and get him another win, get him another title.
From a different team, too. His hometown team.
Right, exactly. Bring him back to Cleveland. The UFC man had to do it.
Did you meet Dez yet?
Yeah, I met Dez. I've talked to Dez a bit, but Dez is very passionate about obviously the game and what he does. So it's very good.
Yeah, no problem. One last question, guys. He's got to leave pretty soon. I'll ask him one last question.
Hey, Will broke your face of water.
Yes, it was a catch.
What is a catch? have you guys had your rookie camp yet?
Yeah, so we had our rookie mini camp. Yes, the following week after the draft, we had rookie mini camp. So now we start OTAs Tuesday. On the Saturday, we got to go and get a roll.
You handed off the
Z Camp? Yeah, we've done a lot of stuff with rookie walkthroughs, practices. So. Yeah,
it's been fun.
We appreciate you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you. All right. This way, he pulled.